Yo, yo, yo! What is up, guys? Oh. More Knuckles. Oh, wait. What's happening to the plane?
Just move. Just move. Don't worry. Move. The only way you'll fall off is if you spin dash like I did in the last part.
I thought I was gonna get hit by the cactus.
But I can't actually do anything, so I'm just gonna sit here and eat.
Like a little bitch. Woo! So I can't fall off. Tails is a master pilot. I can get hit by that though. Never mind.
Hmm.
You think there's even an emerald here?
Yeah, because there's an actual level soon. Don't hang too low to the ground, because I'm pretty sure that's how I died when I played.
Shit, fuck you. Fuck you! Gimme, ring.
Dude, okay. Just jump. That's how you jump.
Look, this is a pacifist run.
Yeah, sure.
God damn.
Ooh, nice shield skip. That'll save you 2 frames. This zone is cool. I can't wait to actually do something in it.
Listen, you're synchronized right now. Fuck
I don't
off.
Have my hands on the controller. They stop firing if you kill the little guy.
I thought I fell.
Choo-choo! Look,
he's gonna run into a fucking train.
He's got a nose on his train. Don't hang too low. Don't hang too low. Because I got crushed there or something. Oh, wait a minute.
Am I actually gonna play?
Oh, there it is!
Oh, nice. It's not letting me play.
I'm sure this will.
I guess it's not.
I had to be very cautious. Okay. So,
I haven't beaten this one.
It's okay. Because I will beat it.
Yeah, sure.
Listen, I have a quota to live up to now, since you beat 4. And, I feel like I've seen you play this one before.
You've seen me play it once, I think.
I was really close there. I mean, all I can do is stay close and just, like, mock you. I forget how you died when you played this one. Like,
I ran off.
Oh yeah, that's right. You can do that on these later ones.
Yep. Yeah, you can't do that.
That would have been really nice. But then again, I guess getting some speed is very necessary. And we do have enough time. 20 rings.
Now, Jack told us the 7th Emerald one was really cool looking. He described it as, if this game had a rainbow road, this would be it. Yeah. Go up the jump, Steve rings.
Or not.
There you go.
Time over and you fell off.
Listen, I don't care. You can't even, like, control. It's okay, we only need 3 more.
Yeah.
I'll get it in the next zone.
You sure you will?
Shut up. You gotta learn to believe, motherfucker.
You know, the one time I did believe, you told me I needed to shut the fuck up.
So is just Tails not available here today?
I guess.
This is a solo run, then.
Alright. Oh, fire his gun. Oh, you are the gun. Oh, sorry, I was picking up Nux.
One more.
Reshi Ram.
I didn't say Reshi Ram.
It reminded me of it. Oh, you're fighting this guy, the Heavy Magician.
Already?
I guess. Chaos Control. Who's this? Oh.
This was such a short...
Can I fire something?
Can I shoot?
No, I can't do anything still.
You just kind of have to jump into them here, but I'm scared because I have 0 rings.
Knuckles is helping out a lot. You died.
Shut up, I know that. This was the fastest stage.
Oh yeah. Knuckles is gone!
So own Tails is back. Oh no, Tails was flying in the first place.
Yeah.
He just went to go pick up Knuckles.
I guess we didn't go pick up Knuckles this time.
I'm not sure, but you feel like hit him on the head here?
Yeah, hit him on his little brain.
Like up? Hit on him? That's gonna be impossible. You can't really jump up.
When he's at the peak, that's where his hitbox is. When you jump into him too late, that's when you're hitting the spikes on him. See what I mean? It's meant to be a perspective thing. Like that.
Oh, that's so dumb. Fuck off.
Do you get it though?
Yeah, I do.
There you go. Yeah, see, he can't actually hit you. Unless you're high up like that, I guess. Or if you run to that.
I'm just trying to, like, guess where he is here. There we go. So I've hit him about 3 times now.
It's actually an easy boss.
Yeah. Except for when he's like, yeah, hi, we're just gonna come here.
Oh, you're going to the slide? Yep. On your perspective now.
Fuck! I think we'll only one more hit though. Yeah.
Can I play yet? Ooh, you missed the goalpost.
I don't care. That was such a... Oh, so dumb.
So it was fine.
I mean, I guess. It gave you the chaos ammo right away.
Oh, it was on his head. What a trickster. Wait, is that Mighty the Armadillo or whoever it is? I think that's an old Sonic character that, like, left. Also, rip our plane.
We'll get a new one soon.
Hey, I'm finally playable.
Wait, let's go check out our plane.
It's a little too late.
No, it's not.
You know, I would cry if our plane was the next level.
Why don't we go check it?
Okay.
Look, there he is.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, hold on.
Was that Knuckles or was that me?
I thought that was Ness.
Where would it be Ness?
It's a fucking armadillo.
Knuckles, it's you! Oh, he created a Sonic-like robot. Also, that loop disappeared.
I know it did. I'm not entirely sure how.
It was made of sand.
Shouldn't have been able to stand in the first place, though.
Don't you mean you shouldn't be able to stand?
Shut the fuck up.
These are cool. Hey, it's just like Denny's.
Yeah.
Can we be sponsored by Denny's? Look, it's the heavy cunt. It's the heavy king.
Think he's the final boss?
Him or Eggman?
Oh.
Pinball.
Oh, this is a fun one, because this is pinball.
There's a gun up there.
There's also something.
Hang on. It's Seltzer. Tails over comes down. Let's go to the gun.
Here we go, boy.
Oh, you get to choose where you go.
That was where I got my life back.
That I lost for you.
Yeah, that you lost for me.
That's Beat! He was in Sonic the Fighters, I think? I don't remember. And then he was in Sonic Riders, except he was really edgy.
He already looks edgy as fuck.
No, he's really, like, friendly looking in that picture.
To me, he looks edgy.
You look edgy. I think that's Mighty the Armadillo. No, wait. No, it's not him. Unless he got a sick hat.
Just got a sick hat, you know?
There they all are. Wait, go down, I want to see a left.
I just wanted to get us to 7 lives, you know?
Okay. 7 grand lives.
Okay, now we can
who's just the third one?
The fuck?
I don't know who the third one is. Maybe that right.
That's a pinball right there.
Sure.
Fuck off.
There's a gun to our right.
trying to get up there. Oh, I guess there's you too.
I can carry you, Sonic. Here we go, Sonic! I will deposit you into the gun.
What the fuck are you? You take multiple hits.
No, it's just, it's got a spring on top.
Purifying water.
It's seltzer.
It's holy water.
It's seltzer.
It's holy water.
It's not holy water. It says seltzer on there.
It's holy water. Listen, seltzer is really holy water.
Oh, there's the boss.
So we're gonna...
Oh yeah, from this point on, it's completely blind for both of us.
Yeah. Oh fuck,
there he is!
Interesting. I'm not entirely sure how we hit him.
Oh, just don't be in the middle. It's B! Oh, that's cool, he plays as the missing characters. That's cool.
This is a good one.
I don't know who the fuck this guy is. He just looks like a fat Sonic.
Looks like a chocobo. You fucker!
I wasn't trying to do that. I was trying to get back in on the action. Which one is next? I don't know who this guy is.
What's your Amadeo guy? I don't know what that is. It's okay, whatever. He's been beaten. This video's not gonna be long, finally.
Well, he didn't explode on screen.
Yes, he did.
No, he flew away. So maybe it was just a magician's trick.
But he was blowing out.
Hey, we ended at 420. Ha, we're weed kids.
Ha ha. We're just getting to another fucking gun.
Oh, goodbye.
We're going all the way over there.
I did not get in that gun.
You did not. You're just flying. Alright, so, that is the end of part 6?
8, I think, actually. I don't remember. I have to sneeze.